Hello, I'm Dr. Krista Singleton, the Associate Director for Science and Science Lead of the Chief Health Equity Officer Unit for CDC's COVID-19 response. Today, I want to help build your confidence in COVID-19 vaccines. Choosing to get vaccinated is easier if you trust in the recommended vaccines, the processes used to make them, and the providers who administer them. We know that some racial and ethnic minority groups are being disproportionately affected by COVID-19, which may worsen already existing health and social inequities. CDC has responded by creating a Chief Health Equity Officer Unit in the COVID-19 Response Health Equity Strategy to address increasing health disparities and inequities. These efforts redouble CDC's commitment to diversity, equity, and inclusion to achieve our public health mission. First, let's talk about the many benefits to getting vaccinated. COVID-19 vaccines work well to help keep you from getting sick from COVID-19. It may also help you from getting seriously ill or being hospitalized if you were to get COVID-19. Getting vaccinated may also protect your family and other people around you, especially those at increased risk for serious illness from the virus. If you get sick, you could spread the disease to friends, family, coworkers, or others in the public. Getting COVID-19 may offer some natural protection known as immunity. Current evidence suggests that reinfection with the virus that causes COVID-19 is uncommon in the 90 days after initial infection. However, experts don't know for sure how long this protection lasts, and the risk of severe illness and death from COVID-19 far outweighs any benefits of natural immunity. I want to address some of the truths about COVID-19 vaccination and some of the common myths. Due to the severe health risks associated with COVID-19 and the fact that reinfection with the virus is possible, the vaccine should be offered to you regardless of whether you already had COVID-19 infection. At this time, experts do not know how long someone is protected from getting sick again after recovering from COVID-19. None of the authorized COVID-19 vaccines or COVID-19 vaccines currently in development in the U.S. contain the live virus that causes COVID-19. Finally, none of the current COVID-19 vaccines will cause you to test positive on COVID-19 viral tests. If your body develops an immune response, which is the goal of vaccination, there is a possibility you may test positive on some antibody tests. The current COVID-19 vaccines are safe and effective. Millions of people in the United States have received COVID-19 vaccines, and these vaccines are undergoing the most intense safety monitoring in U.S. history. This monitoring includes using both established and new safety monitoring systems to make sure COVID-19 vaccines are safe. For more information, please visit CDC's COVID-19 webpages on vaccines. Thank you for the opportunity to talk with you today.